Welcome back to the channel. It's mid-November. Vail is now partially open. They only have Gondola 1 running right now, but more are expected to be open during Thanksgiving week. They're trying to make more snow with the machines in different places. At Vail Village, which is the ski area at the top of Gondola 1, they have one ski lift operational right now. If you're planning to take ski lessons, be sure to check online and make sure there are more beginner runs open. At the moment, the runs on Vail could be a bit challenging for beginners. At ski schools, for kids' lessons, they will only take kids that are at level 4 and above. I believe they're trying to make more snow right outside of ski school so that lessons for little kids will become available during Thanksgiving. Gondola 1 opens at 9 a.m. The last ride to go up is at 3:15 p.m. and the last ride to come down from Vail is at 4. Both the ski shop and the cafe are open, but you are required to wear a mask to get in. When I was trying to sit down and have lunch at the cafe, they were also checking on my vaccine record. I was just showing a scanned copy on my phone and it was okay. If you are staying at the Lionhead area, you have to take a bus or arrange shuttle at the hotel to get to Vail. They do have temporary equipment valet at the Vail Village if you are planning to ski for multiple days. Only limited dining options were available at the time of my visit, but I expect more restaurants are going to be open during Thanksgiving. I'm going to keep my video short. If you think it is helpful, please give me a like and subscribe. See you next time.